the Highway Patrol to tell us more information about this deadly crash in Spartanburg County. The coroner was called to Chesnee Highway at the I-85 interchange around 9 last night. We know at least one person died, but are also trying to find out if anyone else was hurt. That road reopened early this morning. We will have updates for you on air and on WSPA.com. It is